大家好 ，Welcome back to another episode of Growing Up with Chinese 成长汉语 Thanks for joining us. 欢迎大家。Today we continue our series on Houhai, one of Beijing's most popular hangouts. Now last time we saw some of the sights along Lotus Lane and in Houhai's many hutongs. Today we're hitting the water. That's right. Xiaoming, Lan Lan, and Mike have decided to go boating, which is actually a common pastime all over China where there are public lakes.I can remember going boating as a kid in Nanjing on Xuanwu Lake. The paddle boats there resembled swans. It was a lot of fun. Now, I'm sure boats have changed a lot since I was a kid. So let's check in with our fabulous trio and see just what they're up to.
Lan Lan, Xiaoming.你们看，那边有人在划船。
哇，太棒了！咱们也去划船吧。小明，在哪可以租船？
这个，我问问他们吧。你好，请问在哪可以租船？
哦，就在那边。
远不远？
不远，挺近的。
快点，快点，咱们走吧。
老贾，我们想租条船。
啊，你好，手划船还是脚踏船？
您稍等，我问一下。
哎，咱们租手划船还是脚踏船？
嗯，我看还是租脚踏船吧，划手划船太累了。
对对，我也不太会划手划船。
我们租一条脚踏船。
好的，40块钱一小时。
对了，得交多少钱押金？
押金200元。
好的。给您。
这是您的押金条，租船费从押金里扣。
嗯，谢谢您。
好了，咱们快走吧。
我这有价钱啊。
小明 ，Mike， 你们俩谁来划船？我来掌握方向。嗯。看，我们比他们划得快，加油，加油！我们比他们划得快，加油！
好的，不不，兰兰，我们俩还是照张合影吧。
一、二、三，好了。这儿的风景真是太美了，兰兰，你给我们唱首歌吧。
好吧，唱什么？
就唱，让我们荡起双桨。
让我们荡起双桨。小船儿推开波浪，
海面倒映着美丽的白塔，四周环绕着。
Well, that certainly looked like fun, no? Life has gotten so high-tech, it's sometimes quite easy to forget.How wonderful it is to have some simple fun. Next time Mike, Xiaoming, and Lan Lan go out, I'm going to ask if I can go along too. And you're all invited. Okay, let's take a quick look at some of what was said in our clip.
你们看，那边有人在划船。
Look, guys, there are people paddling boats over there.
划 is to paddle or row. 船 is boat. So 划船 is to row a boat or paddle a boat.
兰兰，小明，